Hello guys, welcome yourselves back to Peter Games, here today doing a new video on a brand new game called Last Man Standing. Now this is a battle royale game like Player Unknown's Battlegrounds, but this one is free on Steam so you can download it and play it at home. Because I haven't got Battlegrounds and I'm not going to buy it soon probably, this is a great free alternative. I mean I've only played a bit of it, but I mean it's free so you can't really complain about how bad it is. The guns are like very, not weighty, but they're like arcadey almost. But still good. And I mean, it's free games, so you can't really complain. But I thought we'd play a round or two and see how I do. And I mean, I would like to play more of this if you like, enjoy it, because I think it could be a fun thing to do, watching me die after 5 minutes. Because I played a couple of rounds just to check performance and stuff, but we will see. Well, see, in the lobby to start with, you get a lot of random people talking, doing random things, because people are weird. Anyway, we have to wait like everyone else. See, there's just nothing to do, you just run around. Now, you lot can't see the map, because it's up in the top right-hand corner. I should really do something about that. The advantages of using OBS, you can just change. There we go. The advantages of OBS, you could just change like mid thing. Oh, slide. No. With VSync enabled, so that's going to be pulling it down a bit. Ooh, we can turn the field of view up. Ha! 90! That would help if I'd apply. Oh my god. This is like. Ooh. Maybe not that high, but we could turn it down a bit, just to give us that slight bit more field of view. There we go. Oh, the match starts in 60 seconds. Teaming is bannable. Someone just shouted out of the way. I will beat you all. Oh, here we are. Someone's died already. Wow. Okay, so we're a bit in the middle of nowhere. That might be a good thing though, because we might encounter less people to start with. There we go. Sniper ammo. So the best thing is just to get everything. I just heard someone moving. See, your own footsteps are a bit out of sync in this. So sometimes you can mistake yourself for other people. Painkillers. Someone just died. See, someone's here. There they are. Hold on. Right, now if you go to F6, if you get stuff you can customize your gun. Right. Chris, we got him. Doing quite well. Two kills already. Take that. Razor wire. Gonna need more ammo for this gun. I think I just got something. Is that a... Make our way in. I know he's over there. I've seen him. Does he know that I know he's there though? I'm gonna have to push up. Sort of asked for that. I mean, I pushed out into the open. And he got me. Still, two kills, not bad. I guess I sort of went on the idea that he didn't know I was there. Still, pretty good. I think we should try that again. So I guess if you do, you met them right at the start, you could get into the fisticuffs. I don't see why though, because neither of you would gain anything from it. You would kill each other, yeah, but you would be less out then. This is going to be a very hostile place. Is this a shotgun? What is this? No? Grenade? I think that's something. Whenever you zoom in like that, it just kind of... Check the roof out. We are here, so we're going to be, say that's going to be at the centre or something, we're not going to be too badly affected. What? I don't know what happened then. We shouldn't be too badly affected. I just took a screenshot. What was that? So I'd say no one's been here. Is this more of a long? That's what you see now, but. I don't know if there's anyone here. I think this might be a bit more of a long distance thing. Right. Oh, there's a scope. Which I guess we can put on this. See, whenever you customize weapon, it seems to want to put you. Ah, okay, bad idea. So he was trying to make this his safe zone. Oh, the last one we had a minute ago. I think this is pretty good. And thanks for barricading that up for me. I think we probably could get away with barricading ourselves up for a while. So somewhere, so okay, so there's 42 players left. Guess we could scout some of the other buildings. Maybe then we'd be making our way, I guess, towards that. That must signal the middle. Ah. Smart one. Okay. come out on one of these sides. Looks like he's going for another way. I think if you can, I can get to the right spot here. I think I can snipe him without him actually being able to get me. Oh, there's someone else in there. Say he's just took someone out, but he's not going to loot it. Guess we're preventing that. We're going to have to be careful behind us, because we're going to start getting people coming in this way. That was off in the distance somewhere. Not gonna be too much longer, we're probably gonna have to make our way in. See, I don't see why we'll be venturing out this way now. Now the circle's looking a bit smaller. I don't like how he's inactive. I've lost all control of the game. There you go. Got Microsoft Edge. Why not?
Please, don't kill me, please. Please, team.
Okay, team, just come out. Of course we're not gonna team.
Okay, team.
Boom. Do I feel bad? It's Tad. Someone's there. The map's closing a bit. It's probably a bad idea leaving this place. I think I've got two left on that. There's people. Oh, yeah. There. Still, we need to leave. I don't think I'm getting out there now. I don't know if I quite like it when you're crouching, all of your your footsteps don't make any noise. I guess the idea is to make it more stealthy, but So the map is starting to close in now. So I'm not sure someone's made this their home, but they had. I did really well that time as well. I mean, did quite well. Well, guys, thank you for watching this video. If you want to see more of this, go ahead and click the like button. If you want to see more by me, go to the channel in the description and click subscribe and hit the notification button, then you get notifications when I upload. Thank you all for watching, guys. Until next time, goodbye.